So, it all comes down to this. You and me, one-on-one.
Oh, please. It feels like the wordy axis of evil. Mine is the daters. I'm the police cadet, and you're the ice dancer.
Oh, so you're assuming that I'm the bad driver now, huh? Come on now, Chase. Be real. I am being real if it wasn't for your dominance last year. Come on now, Harvick. I had my dominance in the playoffs until Kyle Busch wrecked me in Martinsville. It was his fault for wrecking my contention! Well, if it wasn't for Kyle, then it would have been much more of a challenge.
Yeah, right, of course, says the one who thinks that I am, of course, the Ice Dancer of NASCAR. Come on now, Chase. Are you really the police cadet of NASCAR?
Oh, I definitely am!
You wanna take this to the ridiculous way? Oh, it's on, sister!
Ah! Oh, this one's gonna be good.